Cinderella's Hero's Journey. In Cinderella's ordinary world, Cinderella is a servant to her evil stepmother and stepsister. In her ordinary life, she washes the floor, cleans clothes, and helps around the house. Her father passed away and she lives with her stepmother and stepsisters who boss her around. Cinderella's call to adventure was when she heard about the ball at the palace by her stepmother. Her stepmother really wanted Cinderella's stepsisters to attend the ball in hopes of them becoming a queen. Lady Tremaine wants her children to become royal, but she does not want Cinderella to become royal. The refusal of the call is when Lady Tremaine refuses to let Cinderella attend the ball because she does not want Cinderella to have a chance to marry the prince. She wants Cinderella to stay home and clean the house. Cinderella was very upset because she wants to meet the prince. Cinderella met her mentor while she was crying outside wearing the dress she made for herself with the help of mice on a bench. Her fairy godmother appeared and told Cinderella that she will let Cinderella attend the ball. Her fairy godmother is making her dream a reality. Cinderella's fairy godmother helped Cinderella cross her first threshold by helping her encourage her to attend the ball. Cinderella knows she should listen to her mentor. Cinderella will attend the ball because of her mentor's help. Cinderella's allies are her pumpkin that gets turned into a carriage and mice that get transformed into horses with the help of her fairy godmother. The allies test her and make sure she is ready to meet the prince. Her enemy is her stepmother and her stepsisters. Cinderella approached the endless cave when she danced with the prince. She enjoyed being with the prince. Dancing with him took a lot of courage, and which will hopefully make him love her. The ordeal was when Cinderella falls in love with the prince. Hopefully he will marry her. Cinderella marries Prince Charming. She will never have to be a servant ever again to her evil stepmother. Cinderella's reward was when Prince Charming fell in love with Cinderella that night. Cinderella will be able to marry Prince Charming, thanks to the help of her fairy godmother. Cinderella's road back is having to be a servant for her family again. Her carriage, horses, coach, and dress disappear. At midnight, she had to go back to her ordinary life. Prince Charming had every lady in the town try on the slippers. The glass shoe fitting Cinderella resurrects her night with the prince. She will be able to live forever with the prince by marrying him. Since the glass slipper fits Cinderella, she will be able to marry Prince Charming. She is returning to her love with the prince. The shoe is her elixir because without the shoe, she would never be able to marry Prince Charming. The end. Created using Powtoon.